Chop chop. Yes, let's do some drive. Credits earned from rivals. Clean lap, 6. Considering that I've driven close to 2,000 miles and I've only had 6 clean laps. Average number of collisions in a race, 13. I wonder if that's my collisions or all collisions.
Welcome back, William.
Thank you. Let's do some driving around the neighborhood. It's my favorite car. Thank you. looking. Sun's up, guys. Didn't see him, barely. Brighter tail light. Collisions. No head on collision. And no hitting trees, okay? Just not in a racing mood tonight, I guess. it here.
Hey, great to see you. Look, I've got a bit of a business idea here. There's loads of cars around here that have real potential. I call them upgrade heroes. You go get the car, we do the magic, then show everyone what an upgrade hero can do. Sounds good? Good. Uh-oh, and you get to drive the courtesy car.
You ready for this? We're going to teach the whole of Horizon that with a wee bit of an upgrade, any car can be a hero. Let's get to work.
In 400 yards, turn left. Turn left. In 200 yards, turn right. Turn right. In 200 yards, turn right. Turn right.
Right, here's where we're supposed to make our very first pickup. Are you nervous? Me? I'm not nervous. The 510, not bad. Japanese engineering, European styling. Best of both worlds, really. Got us a good one to start, a Datsun. A client says it was the first car they ever owned and they always dreamed of winning races in it. Or at least, you know, being able to overtake something.
I love that.
Bring it back, but try not to smash it up. Remember, it's not yours.
In 200 yards, turn left. Turn left. In 200 yards, turn left.
I don't want to wreck the car before we get it.
Turn left. In 200 yards, turn right. Turn right.
Excellent. I'll get the team to work.
It's ready. You ready? Oh, I'm ready. Ta-da! What do you think? We've gone lower, wider, faster. Twin turbo inline six under the hood producing 337 horsepower. Oh, and there's that nonsense we strapped to the front too.
Time to show it off. How about you take it into Edinburgh? And feel free to, you know, open it up on the way.
Turn left.
Listen to that. never heard a Datsun sound like that, have you?
At the roundabout, take the first exit.
Under specific instructions to be as loud and fast and conspicuous as possible as we go through the city. I think our client might have friends here.
Not bad. Not exactly what you were supposed to be doing, though. Right, take another go at it.
Looks too good. Hey, thank you very much.